Today, I will show you how to fix Minecraft unable to connect. Please restart your client problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like the video. Our first solution is a general solution. Generally, this solution works in Minecraft-related problems. Our solution has three steps. The first step is to repair the Minecraft launcher. We type Minecraft launcher in the search bar. We right-click on the launcher and go to App Settings. When we scroll down, we see a section called Reset. We click on the Repair button in this section. Second step is to update Java. We go to the search bar and type Control Panel. In the Control Panel window, we click on Programs. When we click on Java, a small window like this will open. We click on Update in the top menu of this window. Now all you have to do is click on Update Now at the bottom. If your Java version is up to date, you will see a notification message like this. If it is not up to date, it will be updated automatically. Java being up to date is important because Minecraft uses Java. Third step is to scan and repair our system files. To do this, we type cmd in the search bar. We right click on Result and click Run as Administrator. We click Yes on the pop-up window. Here, we type the code sfc/scannow and press Enter to run the code. Don't worry, this code will not harm your computer. You can search the code on the internet to learn what it does. The scanning time will vary depending on the speed of your computer, but it generally takes no more than 5 minutes. I'm cutting the video here not to bore you. The scan is complete. If you have any missing or damaged files, Windows will repair them after scan. As mentioned in the text, I do not have such a file. After the scanning and repairing is complete, we close TMD and finally restart our computer once. After your computer restarted, you can check if the problem is fixed or not. If this solution works, you can like the video and mention in the comments that it worked. Our second solution is to change our DNS address. The reason for doing this, as the error message suggests, a connection problem which could be caused by our internet. By changing our DNS, we can solve this problem. Changing and removing DNS is very simple. We click on the search bar again and type in Control Panel. We click on Network and Internet. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Click on our internet connection in front of Connections. In this small window, we click on Properties. Finally, we double click on the Internet Protocol version 4. We change the option Obtain DNS Server at the bottom to use the following DNS server addresses. There are many different DNS addresses that you can write here, but I will use the fast and reliable Google DNS address, which is also the most commonly used. We type in 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4 in order. Then we close the windows by clicking OK. This was our second solution. Our third solution is to uninstall and reinstall Minecraft. If you are still getting the same error message after trying the first two solutions, it may be wise to uninstall and reinstall the game. To uninstall the game, click on the Windows logo and then click on Settings. Go to Apps and search for Minecraft in the search bar. First, click on Minecraft and uninstall the game. Then, do the same for the launcher. Minecraft has now been uninstalled. You can now download it either through Microsoft Store or the Xbox application. Sometimes, when we encounter an error in games, we may need to uninstall and reinstall the game. If you still get the error after reinstalling the game, it may not be your fault. The problem may be caused by Minecraft servers, which only the Minecraft teams can solve. In this case, all you can do is report the problem to the team and wait for them to fix it. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.